Hey everybody, it's Alex and Dan from Scythian.
And we want to tell you about the Ashe County Chamber of Commerce. Last year, short notice, we reached out to the Ashe County Chamber of Commerce and they put together an event which blew away our minds. It was short notice, like I said, and they had top-notch productions, but they also had an amazing turnout.
And when you come to a first-year event, you think of, oh, this has potential, let's build it. But we were immediately struck with the fact that it was a legitimate, huge crowd, and it seemed as though it had been going for years. So it was very impressive to us.
And the thing is, it was very family-friendly. A lot of our fans traveled in, and they had no clue that Ashe County was so beautiful, and we're really excited.
Honestly, we didn't either. We got a nice tour, and it was just such a great trip for us to be able to see and be introduced to the wonderful town and people over there.
In the inaugural event, there was over 2,500 people that showed up, and this year, the sky's the limit, and it's through sponsorships that things like this can take off, and I think that you have the potential here in Ashe County to make something that would be huge every year, and so the sponsorships are huge. There were food trucks. It provided an environment, and it was underwritten by generous people that, you know, I think it was maybe 4 weeks' notice. But a lot of people wrote checks, and they pulled it off. But I think it can grow. So consider sponsoring Ashe Bash and supporting the Chamber of Commerce. We toured, but this is our 18th year of touring. We've played festivals for a living, and very seldomly have we encountered people that were so professional, so true to Southern hospitality, and so proud of their own county. So we'll see you at Ashe Bash, I hope.
We're looking forward to it.
Adios.